What is up, everybody? Full Suit Gaming back again, and today I am on a map called Rift. And looks like there's four monuments on this map, and you start out with stone sword, bread, some armor, and an emerald. So it looks like you build up your trades, and you can get different stuff. So what do you start out with? Oh, you can't get anything yet. You have to. Oh, I see. This is a pretty cool s concept. How do you get back? How do you get back in the spawn, though? That's what I'm wondering. Well, I'll likely figure that out. So, hey, look. Oh, lag. Oh, lagging. Okay, that is gone now. Oh, why am I lagging? What is this? I think Project Darius is getting a DDoS right now. That sucks. They were. Don't die, don't die! Okay. Oh. God. You get anything to start? My guess is, how would you get back to spawn? Oh, you probably parkour. What? Nope. How do you do that? All right, got five emeralds. That's pretty sweet. Okay, there's a portal and towers. Wait, can you break blocks in this? How do I get back to that? Oh. I guess that's scenery. Wow, I'm just being a huge noob right now. Can I get this good? Should I get that? Or should I go with the, get some iron plates. That is sweet. This is a very cool map, though. format. Very cool. Very cool concept right here. Oh no. Oh God. Oh God. God, I'm lagging so bad, I can't really function at all. God, God, come on. Oh, wow, diamond. Six, nice. Eight, nice, nice. Think I'll get an iron sword after this. Okay, sweet, 13. Oh, no, no, no. No, nope, nope, nope. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some stuff. Okay, let's go back. Potions are temporary. I'm not going to do that. Jeez, diamond sword. Let's go with this. Sweet. What can I buy for three? I'm not going to get leather. Let's go with this. It'll help me get some speed boosts and stuff to kill faster. Oh wow, he had 10. Nice. Come back here. Oh, wow. I forget that I don't have armor. Oh, geez, I could buy a diamond sword right now. I'm gonna get some armor, though. That is very awesome. I'm really enjoying this map. I think it's very cool how you upgrade and stuff. It's definitely going to be a long gameplay map, though. So what do you get here? You get that. Yeah, let's go with this. Still got some speed going on here. And I'm pretty decked out, so let's just see if we can get some kills, and hopefully we'll get some lucky kills with some guys who have tons of diamonds. How do we get up here? Kind of blocked off. Let's go down here. I'm gonna stay with my guys. Let's get this. Nope, he's gonna die. It's pretty much dead. Five. Nice, nice. Here goes a guy. Oh, my speed ran out. Forgot how expensive. I think Iron Leggings are 5. Got it. Okay, got him. Oh, nice. 11. Yeah, let's go back and get some of this stuff. Oh, nice. Diamond leggings. Diamond leggings, baby. I'm thinking I'm gonna go with a bow, possibly next. Go over here and wreck some guys. Oh, I saw those. Didn't get them. Oh. Come on, bro. Come on. Okay, I'm staying out of spawn. Yep, I'm staying out of here. I don't want to just get completely teamed by a bunch of guys. My guess is the inhibitors are those redstone blocks. I'm gonna go see if I can get myself a pick. See if I can go get some more emeralds or something. See if I'm right on this. All right, I'm right. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty cool. No, nobody has extra emeralds to share, bro. See what I can do. Ooh, 20. What else can I get to improve my? Jeez. We got some custom potions. I think I'll just get a speed, and then I'm just gonna save up some emeralds. Actually, yeah, no boots. Oh, there's tons of blocks in the inhibitor. Oh, I didn't know there's that many. Kill Tobo. Oh, 21. Now I'm going home. Yeah, let's go with some diamond pickaxes. Sweet. Look at that. What a beast. Here we go. Trying to break their inhibitors. I'm not sure what the nexus is. So it looks like one, two, three inhibitors. Is the nexus just this middle one? Or. Yeah, probably. God, it seems like this, my hunger is going down pretty quickly. Let's get out of here. Oh, I'm dying. Duck and weave, duck and weave. I need something that's gonna help me get to those inhibitors. Because I got to one that time, but it's not easy. It ain't easy, is all I can say. That's a good deal, 3 for 2 golden apples. Then I'll get an insta health. And I will get speed. And I'll just get another insta health. Alright. Now let's get an inhibitor. So all we need now is the Nexus. I'm gonna just see if I can find that, go rush it with a lot of other guys. Ugh. Where is it? Okay, that's what it is. To rush with my guys. Racking up the diamonds and the emeralds. Bro, bro, bro! Oh, I somehow survived with one heart. Yeah, this isn't gonna be easy. Let's go back. I did rack up the diamond through the emeralds though, so. Oh, I was looking at the cyan team's objectives. We need the left inhibitor still. Okay. It's good. I mean, I could use a diamond sword. I don't really want a bow. Then if you go here, get two of those. Okay. And slow. So if we go left, I think that's where one is. Bro. Here we go. Hope you speed one. I speed two. So good. Oh! Well, I didn't get to it. But that was definitely fun. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And this map was called Rifts. I'm playing it on the Overcast Network. And it's in testing right now, I'm pretty sure. But a lot of people really like it, so I'm hoping it does get implemented. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.